Once Hornaday got the feeling for what Michael wanted to do, he began working with different groups of dancers who were to perform key sequences. Here we can see how the mechanical movements of breakdancing were adopted for the transformed niche warriors.